Hi, this is attorney Ihan Ackman. If I decide to close my LLC, what is involved? So LLC can be dissolved almost as easily as it's created. If you form LLC and then decide to close it, for whatever reason in the future, you simply will have to file articles of dissolution with the state and take the money out of the company, if any of course, and return it to the members. Then you will notify the IRS, cancel your FEIN, and indicate your final tax return. And any other appropriate government agencies and vendors, like the LLC, is no longer in business. And this way, you make sure that it's fully actually dissolved, then there will be no future issues with these things.